Hi folks, Chris Foss here from the Chris Foss Show.com, thechrisfossshow.com. Hey, coming with another product. This is from techlink.uk.com. That's techlink.uk.com. This is the Recharge 12,000 power and lighting station you can take and use. It's a battery charger for USB, of course. And basically, it comes with a lightning connector cable or micro USB cable that you can take and use to either charge your phone, your tablets, etc., etc. It's got dual charge capabilities with max output of 2.4 amps for high powered charging those tablets of yours. It's got built-in storage for that includes lightning connector and or the micro USB cable, and it has an incorporated stand which also will hold up your device so you can watch movies, read on it, whatever you want to take and do. So that makes it nice. It's not only a charger, but it's a stand. So how about them apples? Comes with a nice carrying case and cable storage. And of course, it's got a 12,000 milliamp hour lithium polymer cell in it. So you can use that to charge your batteries on your phone or mobile device over and over and over and over again. So we put it through the paces, tested it out, got a chance to play with it. Really were impressed with it. Does a great job, and of course 12,000 milliamp hours, you can't beat that sort of stuff when it comes down to it. Nice to have the case to go with it to keep it from getting all scratched or muffed up as you're putting it in your purse, travel case. It's nice and light, easy to carry with you, and so therefore it makes it great for travel, makes it great for students, if for anybody who wants to keep a lot of power close by, and so you can charge it and go. You can see here how easy it is to stand your smartphone, your tablet, whatever into it, and there you are. So go check it out. You can go to their website at techlink.uk.com. That's techlink.uk.com. Check out their Recharge 12,000 power and lighting. Tell them Chris Foss saying, Chris Foss tested, Chris Foss approved. Be sure to check in the chrisfossshow.com often.